Now, if this video gets screwed up because of the memory, I have about 20 gigabytes of free space available on my phone, so I guess I should empty out my phone so I can do this more. And I'll upload it all to YouTube and go, whoops, okay, there's that. I don't have to do any more editing because that's what I did with my first video. And like only 3 people watched it, but that's fine. I get it. I guess it's because I was playing for my mom's horn. Okay. Well, this is a doorbell machine. Now my hands are getting tired, but I don't care. Oh boy. Maybe I should switch positions. No. Also, if you put a piece of sheet music for this device in front of me, I'm not going to be able to read it. Because I don't know what I'm playing. You know, it makes nice sounds. There's a song book that goes with it, but oops, the stickers came off. I don't have stickers for 2 of them. No, 3 of them. I'll take a picture after I... Hold it. Okay, I'm taking this thing off. Okay, I'll just put it in the video. How's that? Oh, need to say what's up, Wasco. So that was from the church. That was from a friend. So, the ones that have stickers, but otherwise, then there's a sticker there, but I don't know where it goes, so oh well. So, it's... Okay. Oh, I almost got it right back. Yeah, I got it. Okay. It's really windy out though. That node has always been giving me trouble. Okay, I'm gonna try to... Thank you. stronger. Have to stop, really. I think I do. Okay. So that's the bottom. Okay. I guess I'll keep this. I don't know. won't go down that now. Okay, there it goes. Maybe I'll get around to booking with this. Guess I'm just gonna put this up here. I guess you can't see that. Hold on. Okay. Can you see this box? Okay, you can see that box. Okay, I'm gonna go back to change camera position. Oops. This box isn't going to hold together. Right there. Maybe I'll put some tape on it. I said that several weeks ago and I never put tape on it. Okay, so for this bag, I guess I should make myself more visible. Okay, so this bag, I'm gonna put this back. Guess upside down, I don't know. Try the right side up. it's gone down in there. Okay, so this one goes back. This one goes back. Doesn't want to go down. This is annoying. If you push it down, it'll go. Now the stick will run. Oh wow. It was sticking to my finger. This way. If you do it this way, you need it to go down this way. Upside down makes it easier. This one goes in first. So goes on second. Okay, so thank you for watching. Have a nice day.